For more than three generations, Maul's has been the secret to great barbecue.
A fire's a fire, a grill's a grill. What makes that meat a culinary thrill? It's what you do when you barbecue.
You gotta
pour the good sauce on. Sizzle that flavor in. Appetites go wild. Don't waste your barbecue.
Communication systems in the world, with more people using more advanced features than ever before. So, if life seems a little easier here in the South, it's not by accident. It's because we work at it. Bell South, it's all here.
Hi, I'm Britney Spears. Check out my new album at all Target stores.
Phonographic memory. I never forget a face. Have a nice day.
Thanks. Teen People, featuring Britney Spears.
Britney!
Pick it up today or call 1-800-I-WANT-IT. You can just see, you know, when they're together, even on film, that there's just something about it. There's a spark there. Minnie and I were really, really good friends, but if things don't work out, well, he knows I'm here.
Yeah.
He taught me this move.
The man.
I tried to outdance him.
Right. We used to try and dance, and then we saw him, and we just had to stop, man. He's just, he put us to shame.
Introduce to you five special friends of mine. want to thank you for helping America.
Hola, soy Britney Spears, participa en el concurso de pop versus rock de MTV.
Oops, I did it again. I found the ultimate website, a very cool site called Utopia.com. You get U dollars for playing interactive games that let you be you. U dollars let you shop for free for whatever you want. Clothes, shoes, CDs, including mine, and lots more. Now that is cool. Everything you do here lets you build your account, emailing, chatting, even logging on. Just check it out. I'll be stopping by Utopia to share experiences with all of you. We'll shop, hang out, chat, and I'll fill you in on cool music, films, and fashions that I find. You'll have fun and earn U dollars, maybe even enough for, a Britney CD.
Anytime you come to Daytona, it's a big race. But this year's Pepsi 400, it's really big. Prime time on NBC, Britney Spears is the Grand Marshal. She's got a way of starting everybody's engines.
Hey, Jeff, hand me a 3/4-inch socket, will you?
Very talented girl, that Britney.
The Pepsi 400 when NASCAR comes to NBC July 7th.
Britney Spears.
I'm hosting the Video Music Awards.
Oh, really?
I was thinking maybe you might need an extra, background dancer,
Okay, cool. Yeah. So, do you need help on choreography or anything? I'll help you out if you want to.
I would love that.
All right.
Thank you, Rich. All right, just get loose.
Here we go.
Uh-huh.
No cameras are on or anything,
no
right?
No cameras, okay. Nothing. I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Okay. Anyway, look, I'm gonna be hosting the Video Music Awards 2001, September 6th, 8 o'clock, Thursday. Be there. It's gonna be up to us. Oh man, Britney done lost her mind.
With fountains today, people who think young say, Pepsi, please.
The lively crowd today agrees. Those who think young say Pepsi, please.
Pepsi.
For those who think young,
come alive, come alive. You're in the Pepsi generation.
You're in the Pepsi.
Concert. Britney Spears wanted a city kind of like her.
Baby,
always ready to play.
Don't you wanna?
A little bit dangerous. And with the kind of high voltage thrills that keep you coming back for more. Britney Spears, live from Las Vegas. Coming in November, only on HBO. In 3 short years, the electrifying Britney Spears has sold over 40 million albums worldwide.
If it wasn't for my fans, you know, I wouldn't be here right now.
Now, with a hit single and a new album called Britney, the 19-year-old superstar brings her dazzling concert tour to HBO, Sunday, November 18th.
And I was brought up in the theater, so it's going to be very theatrical and a lot of fun. There's a lot of new music, which I'm really, really excited about. And the costumes, I have amazing stylists, and we're coming together and just coming up with the most bizarre and outrageous things.
Britney's HBO concert event will be live from the City of Entertainment.
Every show that I do in Vegas is always the best. And so when they asked me, you know, when you do the special, when you do an HBO special, where would you like to do it at? I said, Vegas, definitely. The energy there is amazing, so I'm really excited about it. It's going to be a lot of fun for me. A lot of crazy stuff going on. There will not be a dull moment, because my show seriously is like a workout. It's crazy. The new album coming out, I'm very excited about. You know, I've put my heart into it, and hopefully people will see that. This is the album I'm really, really proud of, and to be able to share that with HBO is really wonderful.
Britney Spears, live from Las Vegas, Sunday, November 18th on HBO.
You think you know, but you have no idea. This is the Diary of Britney Spears.
Don't miss a peek at what she's been up to this summer. Diary of Britney Spears premieres next Saturday at noon, followed by TRL VMA nominees at 1.
Action!
Join
Clairol Herbal Essences in celebrating the film debut of Britney Spears. Britney Spears in Crossroads, in theaters February 15th. We urge you to see it.
Britney has been working really hard lately. She's showing up to concerts like 3 or 4 hours early. I think she's preparing for the show.
With never-before-seen tour footage, Britney's music, and all her dance moves, once you get started, you'll never want to stop.
I did it!
You just gotta admire that kind of dedication. She's probably in there right now, rehearsing.
Rated E for everyone.
Dance with me.
Hi, this is Britney Spears wishing you a happy Pepsi Blue Christmas.
Hi, Vietnam. Let's try Pepsi Blue now.
Mr. Powers, look, there's Britney Spears drinking a Pepsi.
Oops, I did it again.
That's not a Pepsi. It's a Pepsi Twist Man. And that's not Britney Spears. It's a man, baby.
Austin, it's me.
Right, move this wig. Come.
Fair enough.
Pepsi Twist and Diet Pepsi Twist. A twist on a great thing, baby.
Spears, and I'll be hosting Saturday Night Live this week with special guests, Gemini's twin. One of us is pregnant.
One of us is a virgin.
And one of us is Britney Spears.
Hi, I'm Britney Spears, and I'll be hosting Saturday Night Live this week. I'm also the musical guest. I'm producing and directing, and I'll be in the audience. So watch.
Hi, I'm Britney Spears. I live my life as I like, and I want everything I want.
What do you want?
Yes, it's everything.
Saluna Vios, คือ ทุก สิ่ง และ ทุก อย่าง.
What do you want?
Up down on the street, looking in the mirror, and I'm checking on my lipstick. Girlfriends up in the back, we're out for an all night.
Skip on the drinks, to the floor, making my way.
It's everything. What do you want? What do you want? Be us. It's everything. What do you want?
Not too long ago, I wrapped up my tour in Mexico City. For these last two concerts, I brought along a crew to capture on film the excitement and all the hard work by so many people that goes into my shows. And trust me, there's a lot of hard work. And I wanted to share with you the things that you never get to see that make it so special for me. It's really my way of saying thank you. So please come along with my friends and me, and there's only one official book that I made for you. And this is it. So check it out.
Hi, I'm Britney Spears, and you can watch me on Babe Trap next week. Do I have to ask? Do I? Do I? Well, okay. Are you ready for me? Are you ready for me? Because I'm ready for some football.
The season begins September 4th on ABC with NFL Kickoff Live, starring Britney Spears, Mary J. Blige, Aerosmith, and Aretha Franklin, plus the Jets versus the Redskins.
Are you ready?
To play on Monday night.
Come on in!
Can you hit me now?
Come on and get ready!
Don't think you're ready for this.
Are you ready for some football?
A Monday night party!
Ow! It's a nationwide tour!
So let's get it started, y'all.
I'm Britney. Z100's taken over New York.
Well, if you got the poison, I've got the remedy.
With a little help from me. If it's dance, rock, pop, or R&B, it's all on Z. All your favorite music is on one station, Z100. New York's number one hit music station, Z100. I'm Britney.
Z100's taken over New York. With a little help from me. Just wanna dance. If it's dance, rock, pop, or R&B, it's all on Z. All your favorite music is on one station, Z100. New York's number one hit music station, Z100.
I'm Halle Berry, and I'm hosting Saturday Night Live with musical guest Britney Spears. Now, you know people are expecting us to, you know.
Be funny?
No, you know.
Do impressions?
No, you know.
You think
it just sounded better.
That was freaking surreal.
Are we done?
Britney Spears in the Zone, ABC Monday at 8/7 Central.
Come see me live. You won't believe your eyes.
MTV presents Britney Spears, The Onyx Hotel Tour. Log on to MTV.com for tour dates and more information. Plus, catch Britney live on Showtime, March 28th.
I'll see you there. Are you ready? Oh, thanks for joining me on tour. You guys are the greatest fans. We have to keep in touch. Right now, you can sign up or text in to Britney Mobile Live. We can share my latest happenings and win cool stuff like my VIP tickets. Join me on the Onyx Hotel Tour through your cell phone. I'll keep you up to date on everything. When you sign into Britney Mobile Live, you can download my latest news, pictures, ringtones, and games right to your phone. So hey, let's be mobile. Text me right now. Type Britney, then send to 626-203-7901. You can also go to www.britneymobilelive.com and join anytime, anywhere. What are you waiting for?
Live.
Join Britney Spears as we check into the Onyx Hotel and check out the road to...
Are you ready for what's next? Are you ready for what's next? Are you ready for what's next?
Britney Spears, live from Miami, Sunday, March 20th, only on Showtime.
For what's next?
Once upon a time, there was a goddess and a hunter. She was beautiful, and he couldn't help himself. There wasn't a single part of her he didn't want to touch. But she was leaving soon, on a goddess world tour. So he did something kind of crazy, and they lived happily ever after. Fantasy. Everybody has one.
Day, we're even getting a little help from a special friend.
Surprise!
Good Morning America and Britney Spears, live from Mardi Gras 2006.
Louisiana, I'm coming home.
and just wait until you see what we have planned for the city and you.
Trust me, I'm bringing on one big surprise after another after another.
Mardi Gras 2006 with GMA and Britney Spears.
I love the way that sounds.
An event that could only happen in the great city of New Orleans.
New Orleans, you deserve a party like this.
And Tuesday,
see y'all on Bourbon Street.
See it all, only on ABC's
Good Morning America. Now that's good to go.
I'm Russell Brand, I'm host of the VMAs 2008. I'm here with, well, this is obviously Britney Spears, isn't it? You are Britney Spears, right? I'm not dreaming this, am I?
No, this is for real.
This is happening now.
This is me.
Will you pinch me just so I know it's real?
Yes.
Ah, could you do that just once more? Harder?
No!
A little bit harder.
I don't want to hurt you.
Well, you won't hurt me, darling. I like it. 7th of September, 2008, VMAs. Who's hosting?
You're hosting.
Right. Can you remember my name?
Russell.
And can you remember my surname?
Brown.
It's not Russell Brown, Brittany.
What is your name?
Russell Brand.
Brand. Sorry, my bad.
It's all right. It's okay.
Russell Brand.
You will remember that name because I think pretty soon that's going to be your surname. Brittany Brand.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah. Can I kiss you on the face?
Yes.
Ooh, you smell nice.
Thank you.
That's the limbic system, of course. The sense of smell's unevolved from when we were dinosaurs or lizards or whatever it was we were before we were human beings. So if someone smells nice to you, it's pretty powerful stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. VMAs 2008, I'm Russell Brand. Ooh, sorry, that was unprofessional, that last bit.
It's okay.
Because I wasn't thinking about the promo anymore, I was just thinking I could touch her leg. You've got a bit of hair there.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, missed my chance. Could have got it. That's always step one. Oh, you've got a bit of hair on your face. Oh, come step mine. Oh, it's all right. I'll sleep on the couch. Bang! Pregnant! Russell Brand, VMAs 2008.
Britney Spears, where are you celebrating your birthday?
Well, of course.
Britney Spears.
Good Morning America.
Tuesday morning, December 2nd, Britney is back. Britney.
It'll be the biggest birthday bash ever to hit morning TV.
Britney Spears in the concert event of the year on her birthday.
Come on, blow out the candles with me.
Tuesday morning, December 2nd, only on ABC's Good Morning America.
Don't you dare miss me on GMA.
Celebrate with Britney.
Now, how sweet is that? Hosting the VMAs again this year. Good for him.
So, Britney might be at the VMAs again this year. God, I hope I didn't balls it up with her last time.
I wonder if he'll invite me. I mean, I can obviously get an invite, but it would be nice for Russell to invite me personally now that we're friends and all.
Oh no, some of those things I said could have been construed as offensive. I hope she don't think ill of me.
Should I have played it up more when he was flirting with me last year? I have to admit there is something sexy about his dangerous ways.
Hold on a minute, that's Britney's voice in my mind. If I can hear her voice in my mind... Britney, this is the voice of your mind. Go to Russell's hotel room and abandon yourself. Give yourself to him, Britney. Sleep with Russell. Sleep with him, damn you.
Catch this year's VMAs live Sunday, September 13th at 9.
Huh, look at that. Russell is hosting the VMAs again this year. Good for him.
So, Britney might be at the VMAs again this year. God, I hope I didn't balls it up with her last time.
I wonder if he'll invite me. I mean, I can obviously get an invite, but it would be nice for Russell to invite me personally now that we're friends and all.
Oh, no. Some of those things I said could have been construed as offensive. I hope she don't think ill of me.
Should I have played it up more when he was flirting with me last year? I have to admit there is something sexy about his dangerous ways.
Hold on a minute. That's Britney's voice in my mind. If I can hear her voice in my mind... Britney! This is the voice of your mind! Go to Russell's hotel room and abandon yourself! Give yourself to him, Britney. It's the only way to find peace. Sleep with Russell. Sleep with him, damn you.
I love lace and leather. Jewelry makes the outfit. I love this look. Love these shoes. You want a piece of me? Candies only at Kohl's. Designed by me for you. You want a piece of me? Give me more. Love this look. I love lace and leather. Love these shoes. Jewelry makes this outfit. Such cool boots. Designed by me for you. Candies only at Kohl's.
Do you want me to tell you your future?
No, thanks. I choose my own destiny.
Radiance, a new fragrance from Britney Spears.
Choose your own destiny.
Listen.
until the world ends.
Way to rock the spots, ladies. Spots, ladies.
Twister dance. You can rock the spots like Britney Spears. Move to five hot dance songs. Follow the lights, hit the spots, and learn the moves. And you can plug in your tunes to create your own dances. Twister Dance comes as shown.
Rock the spots with Twister Dance.
Confidence is a feeling. What does it feel like? Feels luxurious, like seamless black lace and thin bold lines that hold strength and romance together. Feels timeless and sheer. And this is what it looks like. A look that can hypnotize a man and empower a woman. The Intimate Britney Spears Collection. I am an art. Paint me in pastels, the softest blush of roses, playing peekaboo on sheer nylon. Paint me satin, embroider me with mother of pearl. Paint me feminine with a bow and let me feel like a little girl. This is the art of being a woman and remembering the feelings of a girl. The Intimate Britney Spears Collection. Romance and roses, buttercups, and velvet surprises never go out of style. a rose powder corset flirting with an elegant tie, an angel skin chemise charmed by feminine ruffles, the intimate Britney Spears collection.
What do you wear to a luxurious rendezvous with intimacy, where delicate satin slides against your skin like the aroma of vanilla cream swirls in a gentle dream, at the crossroads of romance and solitude, where even a camisole feels like a heart-shaped color? This is where we'll rendezvous, your dream and mine. The Intimate Britney Spears Collection.
Sometimes I like the thrill of being two women at the same time. The woman I show the world and the woman I keep to myself. Each with their own thrilling contrast, intimate desires, and pleasures. On days like this, you can call me Amaryllis, but only in a whisper. And only when you feel as beautiful as a flower. The Intimate Britney Spears Collection. I am the dramatic beauty of a city at night. Moonlight silhouettes the curves of my body and the sharp lines of thin black strings that keep the dash of daring mesh and scalloped edges where they belong. What I wear when the sky is silky black and tomorrow is a promise waiting to be kept. The Intimate Britney Spears Collection, inspired by silk silhouettes and promises. When glamour collided with romance, the dream world of intimacy became a woman's luxury of choice. Art deco was king, sensuality was queen, and lingerie was a form of art. The Intimate Britney Spears Collection.
Superdrug.
Hi, it's Brittany. Welcome backstage at my Vegas show. I'm so excited to launch my new fragrance, Rocker Femme Fantasy. I hope it gives you the power to unlock your rock and roll side. You can experience Rocker Femme Fantasy at El Corte Inglés. My mobile game today. The VMAs don't just give you a stage. They give you a story. A way of taking a fraction of a second and making it live forever. Before you know it, it's history. Before you know it, it's Britney, bitch.
everyone, it's Brittany. I'm so excited to introduce you all to my new fragrance private show. It's an uplifting, sexy scent I'm sure you'll love. I can't wait for you to try it.
I'm feeling Britney, baby.
Kevin? What have I told you about going through my wardrobe?
Oops, I did it again.
Get the music you love with 6 free months of Apple Music, only on EE.
That song is so 2000. Put my new one on.
Make me. Ooh, I love it. Is that your new outfit?
The fans are everything.
All you have is that moment, that minute, to do whatever it is you're gonna do. And do it with all your heart.